foil around the leaf to kind of separate it from the environment.
Mm-hmm.
So that way you get just the true potential of, you know, how hydrated it is. And then put it in here. Just fold it up. And then just slowly apply pressure to it. Wait for some water to come out of the tip right there. There it goes. Mm. So if you want to look, you can see the water coming out. You can probably see it without it.
Yeah,
see how it's bubbling
out?
Yeah,
I saw it.
Yeah.
So that was...
So I'm a 4.6, that's pretty low. That's like about where you want it.
Mm-hmm.
So like as the season goes on and as it gets warmer, it'll probably go up to 8, 10, 12, sometimes even 15.
Holy wow.
What exactly those numbers mean, I'm not too sure, but I know that, you know, the lower amount of pressure it takes, the more hydrated the tree is, and the more pressure, the less hydrated.